Hi, my name's Kate Spicer. I'm from Coonabarabra, New South Wales, Australia. I like to ride long rides. I like to do individual time trials, track, social rides, love hills, just love cycling in general. I even Zwift. The pandemic has affected my training a fair bit. I Zwift a lot now to reduce the chances of bringing Corona back to my family, who are all more susceptible. Hoping to travel overseas maybe next year when things calm down and do some real hills. That's about it. See ya.
Hola amigos de la etapa del Tour de France. Soy José Gregorio Fierro, ciclista amateur colombiano. He participado de algunos fondos nacionales e internacionales. Disfruto bastante de la bicicleta como muchos de ustedes. Sufro bastante en el ascenso también como muchos de ustedes. En época de pandemia nos hemos mantenido alejados del COVID haciendo entrenamiento en nuestras casas, entrenamiento utilizando plataformas como Swift y simuladores electrónicos. Es importante que cuides tu alimentación e importante que te mantengas bien hidratado, sobre todo cuando hagas el ejercicio dentro de tu casa. Sí, un saludo para todos y mucho éxito.
Hi everyone, I'm Andrea, I'm from Brazil, I'm 46, I have two children, I live in São Paulo, I work as a cooker, as a chef. I didn't stop riding outside even with the COVID. We are allowed to go outside. I'm here in Campos do Jordão. It's 2 hours from São Paulo, driving from São Paulo. It's our mountain. So I keep training and I hope to meet you all next year.
Hi guys, I'm Rafael, I'm from France and I currently live in Catalonia, in Barcelona. Here I am in Tibidabo, which is the very famous climb next to Barcelona. And I am currently trying to get back to my fitness just before the race, the race the 6th of September, it's already there. So I wish everyone a great training and I'll be happy to see you. I'm very excited to participate in this race and to be in Nice very soon. Bye-bye.
Hey guys, this is Pipo Garnero from Brazil. I'm very happy to announce that I'll be part of the Etape du Tour once again this year. It's gonna be such an amazing event starting from Nice, with lots of hard climbs, beautiful scenery, and we're all gonna have so much fun. I wait all of you there to ride with me so we can be part of this magnificent sport together. See you soon, guys. Good training, have fun.
Hola, ¿qué tal? Yo soy Jorge, soy de México. I've been living here in Madrid for the past 2 years. During the COVID quarantine, I was here, so we were not allowed to go outside for training. Cycling, so I had to do some indoor training thanks to a roller I had, and now we're allowed to go outside again, so I've been training almost every day in the mornings before going to work, so I hope I'll be ready for the competition in the Etape du Tour this year. I hope I'll see you all there.
Oi, meu nome é Patrícia, sou nutricionista brasileira, moro em São Paulo. Eu pedalo há mais ou menos uns 30 anos, já fiz 12 vezes o Etape du Tour e as 5 edições do Letap Brasil. Nesse momento da pandemia do coronavírus, eu fiquei sem pedalar por 1 mês, mas agora eu já estou retornando aos treinos em pequenos grupos e tenho usado muito a mountain bike e pretendo vê-los em breve na linha de largada.
Hi there, my name is Iran and I'm from Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia. I've been cycling since 2012. I ride mostly my road bikes. I cycle to work on a daily basis, mainly to keep fit, partially to avoid the traffic jam and to help out eliminate the emission of greenhouse gases. During the recent pandemic, I have had to resort, like most people, to indoor cycling, mainly Zwifting at home. My wish is for more people to cycle more frequently so that we can all make this world a better place. Ciao.
Hi all, my name's Kobe Muir, I'm 17 and I live in Mollymook on the far south coast of New South Wales, 3 hours drive of Sydney. I'm out on a training ride this evening with the cows. I hope to keep you informed of my training, my nutrition and what procedures I'm going to take place in order to participate in the 2020 Letap race in Kiama. I love that course, and I think it'll be great fun. Okay, see you then. Bye.